Fewer scooter riders will be zipping around town on Lime and Bird scooters. The companies have pulled their fleets off the streets as of Friday. It's largely because the handles are high-touch surfaces. Business Den reports that Lyft, Spin, and Razor scooters are still operating around town.